Hello everyone, welcome back to the 66th episode of Dualge View Show. Today guys, we've got some news stories and all that, so let's get on with it. So the first news story today guys, is we've got a new trailer for the new Mass Effect game Andromeda, and I've got to say, it looks absolutely fantastic. Now, I've got to be honest, I haven't played too much of Mass Effect. I played a bit of Mass Effect 1, I haven't played Mass Effect 2, but I played a tiny bit of Mass Effect 3, I don't know why. I really should get back into them and I really should start playing it because it looks ridiculous. And you know what guys, I'm excited for it a little. I need to play 2 and 3, then I'll get into Andromeda. However, we got a new release date, which, actually not release date, but it's like a release window, which is of spring 2017. More new stories on Mass Effect Andromeda as we speak. So the next new story today guys, and it is from Resident Evil 7. Now, from all the trailers I've seen so far, I've seen basically you kill basically other humans. And many people thinking, where are these monsters? Well, we got a good confirmation that we will be having monsters in the new Resident Evil. And there was a new trailer showed off with, you know, this creature with some really weird teeth and looks absolutely, this looks terrifying, honestly. However, I've got to say, I'm so excited for the new Resident Evil. It's going back to its roots, it's going back to its, slots, like weapon slots, how much you can go for, medkits, all that stuff. And the game is only like a few months away, January 24th, I believe that's the date. Correct me if I'm wrong, please do so as well. However guys, more news stories on Resident Evil 7 as we speak. So the next news story today guys, and it is from Xbox. If you guys logged into your Xbox One at the moment, you have seen a brand new update where they added a few new things and added some changes here and there, but the changes are just like minor stuff. First of all, looking for groups, the tournament stuff, and just a few other things here and there. I'm excited to create my own group and I'm excited. However, not only that, they're going to be adding some new stuff in the next coming months and all that. They're adding achievement rarity, which I think it was beforehand. I did enjoy it because it shows you how many percentage of rarity it is from this guy or this guy. And emojis. Oh my god, I can't wait for them. And you know what? I literally can't wait for the emojis. Every time anyone's just going to text me or message me on Xbox, I'm just going to put emojis afterwards. And you know what? I'm excited. More new stories on Xbox as we speak. So the final news story today, guys, and it is about this. The Mini NES. I was fortunate enough to pre-order mine like a few months ago. If you guys haven't seen the unboxing, link is in the description. However, people are wondering, can you still use cheat codes? Yes, you can. There are 30 games on this and there are certain games that will work and there are games that probably won't work. So just make sure you actually see what games do work with cheat codes and all that. However, that's not the reason why I'm also here. Yesterday, I am so disgusted to see that people are selling the Mini NES, this thing here, for just double or maybe tripling what it is. For example, like, I checked this morning, and it went, this thing, you know, I bought this for, this was supposed to be 50 quid. People are selling this for around 100 to 150, and I am disgusted with that, because it's a small, like, plug-and-play-in thing. It's not like someone, oh, it's rare. Why don't we just, make it, get one of these and basically sell it for, like, buy three or buy four. Well, guess what? If you guys can get one of these, pay 50 quid for it, because I think it'd be a lot more better than paying, 100 to 150. And even that, the controllers are harder to find. I was trying to get one yesterday, so I got two to use with. However, that is it for the Mini NES. I don't think there's any more news stories with it from now on, so that's it guys for the news stories for the Mini NES. Thank you so much guys for watching this. Please like, comment and subscribe for more content. All of my social media links are in the description down below. Any comments, any feedback, you guys know what to do. Thank you so much guys for watching this and hopefully I'll see you guys next time. So there peeps, bye bye.